kidding.
Just woke up. Yeah, brushed your teeth.
I have a band-aid on my hand because yesterday when I was cooking my meals, sliced my finger. Look at that. Never a dull moment, man. It just happens. Oh, don't you just love how these Q-tips tickle your brain? Anyways, I've been asked this so many times. How did you lose weight? And what's your routine? First, obviously, I wake up. Thank God I woke up. I like to drink some water because your body is dehydrated. It all starts with getting all those little things out of the way that's gonna give you a confidence, push you to take care of that big priority, I would say. For example, look, wake up and then I fold my bed. Isn't the best folding.
But what are you gonna do about it?
Next thing I do, I come brush my teeth. And then I use mouthwash. You guys see what I'm saying, right? Taking care of those little tasks boosts my ego. You know, I barely have an hour awake and I'm already taking care of all of these things. Then I got my oat bars, my protein bars. I got my instant oatmeal. I got my protein, my creatine. Moving on to the fridge. Now guys, I want you to take this into consideration, man. What I'm about to show you is probably gonna blow your mind. So be ready. I'm just kidding. This is how much space I have to store all my food. I have my almond milk, dairy-free, obviously. I have my turkey, my egg white. I have my fruits, my grapes. Then over here, I have my greens, my green beans. And then I have some carrots I usually snack on. But I will show you guys. Why do I keep saying guys? Oh my God. I will show you, the viewer, how I prep my meals for work. And not to mention, man, I work a 12-hour shift and I'm up for 19 hours. I don't want to hear no excuses, just results. Here he goes.
My name is Jeff.
All right, I'm all changed. Gym time, baby.
Let's do this.
Ooh, it's cold, baby.
Anyways, yeah, we're here at the gym. It's kind of hot though, I'm not gonna lie. Like Grant Cardone said on Twitter, do what you are scared to do and watch your confidence grow. Oh, I mean, I'm scared to come record at my gym, right? But I'm gonna do it either way. I'm gonna watch my confidence grow. It's my first time back from the gym. Taking a break from the gym, you know, for that long, it takes a toll on you whether you like it or not, you know. You have to continue to feed your body, you know, the nutrients it needs to perform on exercises like this. So keep that in mind, fellas. I'll see you guys at the hotel. Anyways, as you can see, my hair is still so sweaty. All the heat I put off in the gym. I'm gonna get my stuff ready for work. I'll cut it down to like 2 seconds. So here we go. I'm about to eat my protein slash oatmeal with blueberries. Very good. I got all my stuff ready. Now I gotta head to work, man. Psych, it's my day off, baby.